I shall show you how to paint an awesome beauty horse. So you start out with that poop. And then stick your finger. Oh, bleh. What are you looking at? So kind of get a really good texture into the horse. So you start out with that, and you just like sway your brush through it. This. Sure, there are no white spots in it. Okay, here's the body of your horse. So then you want to take that same color and get started on your neck. way too tall. As you see, Bob Ross, aka Caitlin Thompson.
Don't listen to her. So get some black paint.
Is making
your tape.
A horse for the first time in forever. Learn the importance of painting. Learn it.
And please, if you like it, please give it a big thumbs up. And I'll really appreciate it.
And subscribe. Stop that. It's my channel.
This is my channel,
you fool.
Don't let it go. No, customers, you're not a fool.
The woman who is talking is a fool. Then how come it's on my channel?
This is my channel.
Then what is it called?
The work of art of how to paint a horse.
No. This channel is called Jamming with All Life.
With it.
Good night.
Okay. Now that we got that, we want to take more of the brown paint for the legs.
My channel.
But since we don't have any gray today, you have to use black as our hooves. Some horses may have a cool hooves. Finished with our horse and many more whatever you want, but here is our painting of my horse.